you guys, man. I'm back in this bit with another video, man. We out here in beautiful Mother Gaia. You know what I'm saying? Mother Gaia. I love Mother Gaia so much, man. I hope you guys are taking care of yourself, getting outside in nature, putting your, I got my socks on. I was just grounding my feet and shit, but you feel me? Grounding your feet out in some nature, taking care of your body. You see this? You see this, nigga? You see this? This is what working out, this is what working on yourself look like. You know what I'm saying? I don't even got to tell you I'm working. You can see that I'm working on myself, my nigga. You can see it. My nigga, I look like a totally different motherfucker than I was last year. My face slim. Everything just different, nigga. You can tell I've been working on. I ain't even got to tell you what I've been doing with my time, my nigga. You know what I've been doing with my time. Look, just look at me. Just look at me. But listen up, man. Listen up. You got people mad right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? You got people mad right now. You probably wondering, Jeremiah, why they mad at me? What I do? What I do that's so wrong? What I do? Let me tell you what you did that's so wrong to these individuals, man. Listen, you want to know what hurts the narcissist the most? Is when you choose yourself. They mad at you because you choosing yourself. You not choosing no bull. You not choosing no toxicness, no bullshit. You choosing yourself. You not choosing none of that other bullshit. And they mad at you because you are choosing the heal and you not choosing to deal with they dumb ass. Woo! You know what I'm saying? They mad at you because you choosing to heal and you not choosing to deal with they dumb ass. Okay? Listen, they mad at you. They wanted you to stay depressed. They wanted you to stay unmotivated. They wanted you to stay in one spot. They didn't want you to move. They wanted you to stay unmotivated, depressed, in your bed all day. They didn't want nothing for you. You see? They wanted you to stay stuck. They didn't want you to go nowhere. They didn't want you to heal. What? They didn't want you to heal? But listen, they mad at you because you healing. They mad at you because you choosing to work on yourself. They mad at you because you choosing to learn so much more shit. They mad at you because you just different. They mad. You see? They mad at you because you choosing yourself. You choosing to heal. They wanted you to stay in a spot where they can continually manipulate you. Yeah, they didn't want you to grow and heal. Because they know when you grow and heal, you cannot be manipulated or taken advantage of no more. They wanted you to stay dumb so they can run over you and manipulate you. They didn't want you to grow and heal yourself. And that's why they mad. They mad because you choosing to grow and heal yourself. You choosing a better route. You not choosing to stay in toxic relationships and toxic shit. No, you healing from that. You trying to heal. You trying to grow. You trying to do something better. Yes, and they mad because of the simple fact that you are choosing yourself and you are choosing to heal yourself. They don't want you to heal yourself. They want you to stay depressed and miserable like them. They don't want you to have no vision. Hell no, because they know when you have a vision, that's going to take your attention off of their ass. They want the attention all on them. Okay, they want the attention all on them. You know what I'm saying? They don't want you to grow. No, they don't want you to grow. See, you got people mad in your family right now. You probably got some friends, some old friends that's mad at you right now because you choosing yourself and you choosing to heal. You know what I'm saying? But it's your mental health over everybody, man. You can't listen. Somebody come in the way of your mental health, you got to get their ass out of there. Your mental health is everything. Okay, listen, let me tell you something, man. I at one point in time in my life, I didn't feel this way. No, I wasn't this confident in myself like I am right now. No, I wasn't as motivated to do something as I am right now. You see, and I will never let nobody take me back to the place where I was so unmotivated in myself, where I hated myself, where I didn't have no confidence in myself. I will never let nobody take me to that place again. And you should feel the same way, especially if you healed and you grown and you worked on yourself for so long. You should put your mental health over everything, because that's what matters the most. You can lose people, but you can't lose yourself. And that's the most important thing. You can lose people, but you can't lose yourself. Because once you lose yourself, you done. Once you lose yourself, you done. You need to cut everybody off if they come in the middle of your mental health. Cut they ass the fuck off. It's not worth it. It's not worth keeping people around that's gonna just bring you down. That's not worth it. You need to cut they ass off and heal yourself from all the bullshit that whatever is some such and such put you through, and heal yourself and become great. And so they'll be regretting the way that they treated your ass. Yeah, that's why they mad, because they regretting the way that they treated you. They knew that you was their best friend. They knew that you had the best interest for them. They knew that you was the best friend out of all the friends they had. They knew that you was the best supply, but they still chose to fucking treat you like a doormat. And they mad because you want to heal. What the fuck? My nigga, what the fuck? They mad because you want to heal. They mad because you want to grow. They mad that you want to heal. It's just crazy to me. They mad because you want to grow and heal yourself. What the fuck? Say it with me. What the fuck? My nigga. Don't never feel bad for healing yourself. And removing people out your life because you want to grow, you want to heal yourself, my nigga. That's what we came here to do. You didn't come here to stay the fuck the same. You came here to grow. You came here to learn. You came here to do big shit. You came here to follow your purpose. Everybody that walks this earth got a fucking purpose, man. And that's what you came here to do. We didn't come here to do all this fuckery, man. All right? We ain't come here to do all this fuckery. We came here to follow our dream, follow that purpose, follow that vision that's in your heart. That's what we need to be doing, man. All right? And you won't get there unless you don't. If you don't heal yourself, you will never find shit out about yourself. You need to heal yourself. Spend time alone. You see me, I don't have nobody with me while I'm out here in nature. Nobody with me while I do my videos. Hell no. I don't need nobody else to do my videos. It's just me. My nigga, spend time alone. I don't need nobody around me. I don't need nobody around. It's just me and my ancestors. My ancestor right here, ancestor right there. That's all you need is your ancestors. I got 1,000 ancestors with me right now, my nigga. That's all I need. I don't need no human. I need just my ancestors in this right here. This is all we need, man. All right? They mad at you because you trying to grow, grow and elevate, man. And they trying to stay the same. All right? Listen, man. Drop a like on this video. Comment on this video. And remember what I said, man. Don't lose yourself trying to save other motherfuckers, man. Don't lose yourself trying to save other and please all these other people, bruh. Don't lose yourself, man. All right? Stay true to yourself. Keep your mental health up. And most importantly, stay taking care of yourself. Get outside in this nature. Get outside in this sun. Get outside, man. Go to the gym, man. All right? Drop a like on this video. Comment down below what else you guys want to hear, know, whatever. I'm out, man. Peace.